Hi children, how are you? Hope you're doing great. My little ones, I think all of y'all might have read the story, The Bundle of Sticks, right? I told y'all to read it thrice. Did you read it? Yes, that was a very loud answer. Thank you. So now, today, we are going to read or go through the same story, The Bundle of Sticks, which is in page number 142. Previous lesson, we have seen and gone through the story, how it goes on. We learned the meanings, we learned the opposites, and we did one question answer, right? Today, we are going to do the remaining part of the worksheet, that is 142, and the video number is 94. Now children, let's get started. Just a recap of the story. You have seen that there were three sons for an old man. He called them around the bed and he asked them to break in the bundle of sticks. But none of them could break. He's trying. But they couldn't break it. But when a single stick was given to each, that is one stick was given to each person, they could easily break it. The moral of the story, what we learned was, united we stand and divided we fall. So always be united in your family, in your relatives, cousins, wherever you are, be always united. Then you become stronger, your family becomes stronger, you all become stronger. Okay children? So now let's see what is the remaining. The question what we have in this is, what did the father ask his sons to do for the first time? Two times he asked them to do something. First time he told them to do something. Second time he told them to do something. Can you give me the answer? What did the father ask them to do for the first time? Yeah, correct. He asked them to break in the bundle of sticks. Huge bundle was given for them. A big bundle of sticks was given for them. And he asked them to break it. They tried hard, isn't it? That's the answer. And let's write the answer for it. The answer goes like this. The father asked his sons to children, what is the answer for this question? The father asked his sons to break the bundle of sticks for the first time. Please, can you say it with me? Put your pointing fingers on the question. What did the father ask his sons to do for the first time? Now, children, look at the board for the answer and repeat with me. The father asked his sons to break the bundle of sticks for the first time. Okay, children, now let's get to the next answer. That is question number 3. What does it say? Put your pointing finger under the question. Question number 3. Put your pointing finger under the question. What did the father ask his sons to do for the second time? Can any one of you answer me this? Yes, very good, children. He asked them to break one stick at a time. Was they able to break? Could they do it? Yes, they could do it because one was easy and one was weak. So it's easy to break that stick. Okay, children, now let's write the answer. The answer goes like this. The father asked his sons to break stick by stick. Stick by stick for the second time. So, my little ones, please repeat after me. Put your pointing fingers under the question number 3. What did the father ask his sons to do for the second time? Now, my little ones, look at the board. The answer is, the father asked his sons to break stick by stick for the second time. So, he has asked them to break stick by stick for the second time. First time it was a bundle, second time it was a stick by stick. Now, the fourth question is asking you, what do you understand from the story? That means, what is the moral of the story, or what did you understand from the story? What do you understand? Can you give me the answer? Yes, my little ones, that is a correct answer. United we stand, divided we fall. Right. Let's write it now. United United we stand, divided we fall. The moral of the story is, united we stand, divided we fall. Okay, children, now let's go for framing sentences. By now, It's very easy for you all to frame sentences. If I just give a word, you just frame a sentence, isn't it? You all became experts. You all became experts in framing sentences. Now, today we have a sentence, hard. So hard means it's very difficult to break it or difficult to hold it. So can anyone frame a sentence using the word hard? Yes, it is a hard material, correct? The bench is very hard, correct? Yes. This? Yes, correct. This chair is very hard. Yes. There are so many examples which we can give for a hard. Yeah, what you said is right. It's very hard to break a stone, correct? So, now children, we have so many sentences. Let's write one sentence out of it. Let's write this. It is very hard to break a stone. You even can write any sentence which you feel it is correct using the word hard. Not only what is on the board, you can frame any sentence of yours. It's up to you. But you must make use of the word hard and frame a sentence. Now children, we have bed. Can anyone give me the sentence? Yes, my bed is very soft. Right. My bed is very hard. My bed is very puffy. Yeah, when you go in, it bounces you back. My bed has springs in it. Right. My bed is very thick. My bed is very large. So many sentences. Correct. What you're saying is very right, children. We will write one of the sentences what you said. We will write, my bed is very soft. My bed is very soft. Then coming to broke. Can anyone frame a sentence using the broke? Yeah, my sister broke my pencil. Correct. My sister broke my tiffin box. Correct. My sister broke my pencil box. My brother broke my ties. Correct. There are so many sentences which you can frame, right? We will write one of the sentence. Like, we'll write, instead of using my again, we will give a name in this. So, we can say like, Ria broke my ties. Yes. Come on. Ria broke my ties. So children, for the first one we have, it is very hard to break a stone because stone is very hard. My bed is very soft. You can write any sentence. Ria broke my ties. That means Ria has broken your ties. Yes. Next is, these are the things which you have in worksheet number 142. So please write all the notes which is given for you and learn them with spellings. And to conclude, we have learned about the story, the bundle of sticks. A man is having three sons. He called them and taught him a lesson to be united, because united you are strong, divided you are weak. We learned the meanings, we learned the opposites, we learned question answers, we learned how to do frame sentences. Okay children. That's it for today. Have a good time. Bye-bye.